This time I'm not gonna make as many mistakes.
Welcome to the Gulf Coast, where we're getting ready for the second stop on the Live Extreme Tour. Last time we hit the city streets. This time we're also going to go wild.
The mistake I did was I didn't drive in my car. And my alarm going off. Shit. I stayed on the road this time, fool. Mostly. Steering is a little rough. I need to get a couple parts for it. And then shine.
We've
like
got some giant spectators for this part of the course, and they're getting some giant-sized action. We're seeing the best from our drivers now, the moment when they're upping their game.
All right.
It's going to be a gladiator match out there.
Ah! Oh, are you dead? Seems a little glitchy, but nothing serious. Sometimes you'll hit something that'll bounce you around. I don't know why it does that, but I mean, it happens.
And now for the big moment. It's time for us to switch up the competition.
Thought that was a ramp last time. I'm not gonna be fooled again.
Can a driver rocketing into first like that still be called a challenger?
I don't see why you wouldn't hit this. One of the best parts about the boat. The jump.
And it's up and over the ramp and into that beautiful blue water. At Live, we're proud of giving you races no one else can. Drivers must master it all or be left behind. They've got just one shot at being the best.
All right. Checkpoint 1122. Getting close to the end.
Time's running out for our drivers to make a move on the water.
Getting ready. Switch up here. And onto the bikes.
Now let's get our hands dirty.
Whoa.
We're now in the last section of the race. Here's where drivers can choose to follow the road or cut through the swamp and play in the mud. The choice is theirs.
I'll cut through the swamp, but you gotta tell me when it ain't gonna work out. Now that one section has road on it. It's the only one. It tricked me. It caught me off guard. I have to be careful. Don't do it again. I don't want to do it again. I should have enough of a lead. If I do mess up, I should be okay, but I'll think about that like that. Oh, I'll be alright. Yep, yeah, there he is. That came out of nowhere. My hood. My woods. Swamp. Oh, and back on the road, doing good. This time we follow the path. Because it leads to a road that you will not be aware of until it's too late. If you try to cut through, you will not win. That's that.
Thanks for watching the second race of the Live Extreme Series. Don't forget to follow us on social media. From New Orleans, thank you, and we'll see you next time.
Okay. Oh, wrong one. Let's see what we got.